Hello friends, in this video we are going to understand some of the examples. The first example is to prove Cn of n is equal to E for H2O. Here n is equal to 2 because theta is 180 degree. So these are the three structure you will get. These are just to notify. Now rotation through 180 degree, that means C 2 of 1, that is one operation will give this type of structure, and considering second operation where that is C of 2 of 2 will give this structure. That means both these structure are identical and original. Hence it is proved that Cn of n is equal to E or H2O. Similarly, you have to consider B of 3 molecule also, which also says that C3 of 3 is equal to E, n is equal to 3 because theta is 120 degree for BF3. This is the structure, this is boron and these are the three fluorine atom. Okay, the rotation by 120 degree, what will it do? Here rotation is performed in such a way that these fluorine atoms are rotated in this direction. So you can clearly see F3 is rotated from here to here. F1 takes the position from here to here. This is identical but not original. You have to perform this operation unless and until you get the original structure. Again, rotation will perform. So F1 will take the position over here that you can see on this structure. F3 takes the position over here. Performing on third rotation will give the F3 here, F1 here and F4 here. This is nothing but the structure that is original. What we are performing? Performing one time, two time and three time. Three operations, that is C3 of 3, n is equal to 3 and k is equal to 3, number of operation is also 3. Hence it is proved for B of 3, C3 of 3 is equal to E, that is identity E. Thank you.